number 5 was totally worth it.
Just like a Sunday. God damn it. I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
No. There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Voss. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir.
What about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck. Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy. I don't give a fuck about your family. It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car. Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearishtown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Voss.
Better make your way to Bearishtown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Willis, I'm at Barris Town.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red blood?
In the middle of the mine.
Point made! Have fun, boys!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our cars well. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Wally. We gotta save this guy. Okay, Jason, let's do this. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
Come on, let's get him.
Meant to shoot.
You're dead.
Know where they cast the mine.
Thank you. Watch it!
Help! I'm getting shot at! Take more!
We must reach the village.
I'm hurt!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine.
Shit. Not one more bullet, bitch! What? Oh my God! I see him! He's dead!
We made it! My house is on that hill! Come!
Deco!
Fuck! That's right! Up the hill! Come!
Follow me! We are almost at the top of the hill!
Okay, come in. Pardon the mess. I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Thank you.
convoy's next stop is the fishery. The pirates are moving Oliver to a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens.
To a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens.
There.
Gotta get a vantage point before that exchange happens.
Sides looks perfect.
Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him.